and Eve asked next to the forbidden fruit tree where a lizard, human hybrid, is convincing Eve to ignore God's wishes and eat the fruit after being told not to. Eve looks very sure of herself and what she is doing, whereas Adam seems slightly concerned, so he may be telling her not to eat it. The lizard-like creature may be portraying desire as it was provoking Eve to go against God's word. Adam may be representative of Eve's conscience, telling her to resent it, represents lust and the other temptations, things Adam and Eve have given into. The way she is grasping the fruit like she has already made up her mind will suggest this is not the first time she has sinned. In this painting alone, in a kitchen surrounded by large quantities of food, there are also some people in the background, but they are overshadowed by the abundance of food. The way she is gently caressing and handling the fruit slash red flowers suggests they are very expensive and hard to come by, therefore the affluence of these fruits can pay rent and food. I think that the people in this picture are aware that the focus is supposed to be on the food and that the people are
by Spanish artist Paolo Rodriguez was painted over 100 years ago. The subjects are unknown, as Rodriguez painted from imagination and the couple has not been identified to this day.